I'm the son of a plumber. I was raised in Austin, Texas, and I never had anything unless I fought for it, unless I scratched for it, unless I got down on my knees and went for it.
And so they played off each other quite well when they did interviews.
So you see, Dusty Rhodes, you're nothing to have the son of a plumber. You can't stand the fact that I was born with a golden spoon in my mouth, can you? Huh?
You know, Ric Flair being the golden boy, and then you have Dusty Rhodes, the common man, fighting for the people. I mean, that's a matchup right there that can never, ever go wrong in this business.
I was emotionally invested in that storyline before the two guys ever even locked up.
I'm the best looking man alive. I'm not Dusty Rhodes sitting in the control room with a David Allen Coe truck driving hat on. I'm not wearing blue jeans. I don't have on a funky t-shirt. I'm alligators and Rolex watches from head to toe. I'm the man. And you see that I can roll up this shirt and I can drive us. Take a look at that, huh? Arnold Schwarzenegger, be glad you're making movies.
That became 75% of our industry.
I'm going to the WrestleFest.
It became more important sometimes than the match. You related to what really was going on. It's like people want to be part of it.
I want you out here nose to nose, face to face, Ric Flair. Look at it, see, right there. National TV still won't face me. I want you to jump out of that TV. Yeah, you bad. Yeah, you bad, Ric. You bad. You bad. Come out here and see me face to face, brother.